King Desnarak VIII is the king of the Earth Empire Bugnarak, whose first priority is the destruction of mankind, but he does not think about the future of his country. To Desnarak VIII, Jeramie proposes a one-on-one battle to decide the true king of the Earth Empire. The 2000-year battle between mankind and Bugnarak comes to an end, and the sixth kingdom of Chikyu is now born.